for the way you look at me. And O is for the only one I see. V is very, very an extraordinary. And me is even more than anyone that you adore. You're feeling nothing's going right. Why don't you let me stop by? The clock is ticking, running out of time. So we should party all night. So come on,
yes, I'm alone at the villa now. Hope that this is a pleasant surprise. Took me a lot of time to plan this. Yes, I lied to you that I'm here alone to collect fireworks, but it's all part of the surprise. So, I love you very much. Thanks for being a great mom to Gigi and a great wife to myself. I hope you enjoy this surprise. Enjoy!
Happy birthday, Gwen.
Happy birthday, Gwen.
It's been 2 years knowing you, and we want to wish you the happiest of birthday. You're finally 30. Wish you all the best of luck for the next year, and hope Dr. Lash, what?
Anyway, happy birthday once again. Stay beautiful and funny.
Hey, Gwen.
Thank you for being such an amazing friend and for going through motherhood with me.
To know you and Marcus closer this year, and hope that our friendship will be everlasting.
Yay. Happy birthday, Gwen. Happy 30th birthday. Now we're both in our 30s. And love you.
Happy birthday, Gwen. 30. Thanks for being my friend for, maybe 20 over years. But thanks for keeping in touch, and I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Gwen!